Welcome back everyone to Dragon Quest XI, and in the last part we managed to restore Cobblestone to its former glory, which then unlocked some fabulous items in a shop, including this massive great sword that I've got on my back now. So I made some investments. I also bought a bottle of pep pop or whatever it's called, which means that I can now get everyone to be pepped up and use that electra something power that three of our players have got to attract metal slimes. So here's hoping that if we do bring some metal slimes to the battle, that they don't all just run off. And we've only got one bottle, so gotta go through all of this again. Oh my god. Oh my god, please, please, please. Yes! Oh my god. I didn't even need to use the pet. Oof, nice.
Score one for the good guys.
Look at that XP. Look at that. Yes.
The great Silvando grows even greater.
Not bad.
Ho ho! I'm fitter than ever.
Gosh, they're earning ability points like there's no tomorrow. 26. Gonna have to spend them. Wow. Right, I'm going to attempt to... I'm going to see if this is not going to kill them all. It didn't. Okay, so... defend. Electrolyte, that's it. Should bring the King Slime. Oh no, it didn't. Okay. Oh, hang on. Oh my goodness, something else. Oh, it woke up. Damn it. Ah! There we go. Nice bit of XP again.
Another victory.
Oof, look at that.
Fabulous, darling.
Things are looking up.
There's life in the old dog yet.
Well, we are definitely leveling up more successfully now. Oh, 70. Got our first level 70. Magic Burst. Oh, new spell too. Omni heal, yes. Well, that was, I still can't believe how expensive those bottles of pop are, though. So, does this mean that I'm gonna have to do that? Oh. Does this mean I'm gonna have to do all that, nonsense again with, actually. Yeah, because you had metal stars with you before, let me see. Okay, not this time, it didn't. Picking on Jade. Well, I can always then just do Omni Heal with Serena. Oh. Our main character is almost on level 70. I really hope we're not gonna have to do the whole platform thing again. Because as it is, this is already a hell of a long way to go. Oh no, I don't think we are. We should be able to just do this. No. Oh, his whole posse with him. Nice XP there. I should just be able to. All the way up through here. Okay, we don't. Perfect. I thought the treasure chest was closed for a second. I will just change Sylvando around to Hendrik. Because Hendrik will be a lot stronger. He's got two axes now. And while we're here, we all got loads of points to spend, so let's do this. Majority of them. Gefrizzle. Please. What have you got? Wow. I'd wondered if there was a spell like that. finally. Ooh, what's that? Okay. Right, that is everyone. I am going to save. Save on this one. Just because I don't want to have any problems. If I die or something, or... Actually, no, if I die, he just lets me do it again, so never mind. So now that Cobblestone is restored, he should actually let me do that reward, which is to marry Gemma, even though I'm basically a child. But I would be allowed to marry Gemma. Not disturbing in the slightest. I believe I'm quite a few levels above what I was last time I done this, so let's see if this time Rab.
You shall not prevail.
Nice if you paralyzed them. Come on, Rab, snap out of it. Did it do it? Oh my god, Rob's dead. just fantastic. Sheesh. Still nothing. Oh, no way. Very lovely. That's the only good thing about me turning to gold. Is that they can't pick up too many damage to me. Here we go. Finally, one of them is down. Right. Oh, hello. Now the question is, should I... Yep, we won. Oh, actually, we haven't quite won yet. Single enemy. Group of enemies. Okay, they're all like that. Which means now I can resurrect Rab and then he can resurrect Henry. I don't know if would have done this in less than 40 actions. Getting no XP.
And stay down.
38, just about. Let's see. Oh. You still stand a challenges yet await thee. When next thou returnest here, I will have... Okay, more fearsome foes, okay. Okay, so I beat the third trial, finally. Okay, we're all restored. Oh, Forge is leveled up as well. My six, okay. Yeah, we need quite a few more of those. Okay, so apparently we need to go back to Cobblestone. Because we married Gemma. Without even asking her. Surely there's something wrong with that. Come on. You can't just marry someone because you just got a wish granted. That's just weird. But let's see what the stop doing that. Let's see what the outcome of it is. Where is Gemma? I wonder. It should be at my house. Dogs here, so oh my god, here she is. Where's my mother? Welcome home, darling. I'm so shy about calling you that, you know. You look exhausted, you shouldn't push yourself so hard, you know. Anyway, now you're back, we can have a nice rest. Are you ready to turn in? Yes, I am. Is that it? Okay, so that was eventful. Cobblestone clover. Look at that. Oh! So we did have a wedding. I don't remember that. That's quite cute. Everyone's here. Oh, that's lovely. Right, cobblestone clover. Which is... shite. Okay. Right, as it stands right now, we have no further trials that we need to complete. So, what I'm going to do is head over to the Strand, because, believe it or not, Michelle, she is back there. And I don't know if we're going to have to go through this whole thing again of... Oh, so she didn't die. Oh. So can... Okay, so... I guess we're not gonna do that again. Nautica, let's go. A few places I do want to go back to just to check what's up. No, that's not what I want to do. I do want to speak to the Queen again. Oh, she's got some problem. Let me guess, she's going to be asking for my help. Talk to these people now. Why cannot? I was a fish before, so can I not become a fish again? Just gonna check how to... Right, it seems that the island I want is the one I usually go to farm for metal slimes. Seems to be all the way up here. That's it. Yeah, it is. where do I need to go? I've been here countless times, I don't remember seeing a big ass monster. When in Rome. Oh. Yeah, I was hoping that it would have spawned with a metal slime. Sure. Definitely packing more of a punch now. Realized I got the wrong island. Although the actual island is not far from this one. It's there was another island at the back. That's the one I need to go to. Got the wrong one. So I'm not supposed to actually be on the island, it's apparently, as you approach the island, the harp starts going off by itself. Yeah, that one over there. I think. I hope. I don't know. If it's not that one, I don't know what to do. Oh, there we go.
I hear the tuneless twang of Lorelei's harp. Are you humans in league with the mermaids?
Yeah, we are.
Very well. Then I shall deliver your corpses to them as a reminder of who truly rules the waves. Prepare to die!
It's gonna be. He looked massive coming out of the sea, but actually it's just... I fought a few of those already. Right, leave him. Is down. Nice. That's how you do it.
All is well that ends well.
50,000. Nice.
Diligence is its own reward.
Geez, 71. Right. Sea Queen's Conch. Oh yeah, she can change me to a fish. Okay. I just want to see if we can finally talk to those Oh, it's a bit like flying a helicopter in GTA. That's disappointing. That's very disappointing. Well, I guess I would have been able to do this one. It's time to get back to my human form. I should be able to come in through here, actually. This. Huh. Right. I am gonna go and exchange my mini medals, because I'm quite sure I've got enough to pull up that page now. I haven't found a single one in a while, so I'm assuming we've got all of them now. So with that shell thing... Oh, he's watching the pulse like that. She should be able to tell us if there are places we should be going to because people need our help. At least that's my understanding of it. Okay, maybe we don't have enough. Spiked armor. Miracle sword, okay. Deft dagger. Okay, so we'll need more mini medals. Oh lord. Okay. Seaside town's kahuna wait down there upon the pier. It's such a time to help solve his problems. Should draw near. Okay. Well. Right. With that said, I am going to bring this part to a close. We've got some things outstanding that we will get to in the next part before we are ready to go and take on Kalasmos. So for now, stay safe and well, everyone, and I'll be seeing you in the next one.